mentally, emotionally, physically, we are same. Physical level, little differences, the size of nose. As you mentioned, my nose, consider big nose. I don't think it's a big nose.
Many problem which we are facing is too much emphasis, small community, my country, my religion, a different race or different class. These are secondary. Number one, we are human being. We need sense of oneness of entire human being. Reality also now teach us everything interconnected. For example, global economy, and then also now global warming. So now such sort of period, no longer thinking my nation, my continent. No, now we have to think humanity, about world. We should have sense of universal responsibility and work together. My lifetime, First World War, Second World War, killing, a lot of sort of killing. So now, what really result from these tremendous violence? More suffering, more hatred here. I always, you see, admire the spirit of European Union. In the past, these member states fighting. But then after Second World War, you see, they realize new circumstances, and then they develop European Union. So, you see, remedy is we should develop sense of oneness of 7 billion human beings, and we have to live together. Since, you see, live together, then much better, happily. Not always, you see, angry face, no use.